need to see you. It's important, but I can't say more over the radio. Please, come to Shanaf.
Good to see you, Ashley. Give me some
I will get you anyone. Yuma, Pagan, I will get you their heads.
It's okay.
It is not okay! Because my family... It is not okay. Not, you have to save him. He's throwing himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
You.
Thank you for getting in.
My family.
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Not yet. I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
The prisoners from the warehouse aren't loaded into the truck already. Get in and sit down.
I think this one shit on itself.
That sound is driving me crazy.
Making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, He's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
Get in and sit down.
I think this one shit on himself.
She says she knows that.
Wait!
Maybe if after I kill Gale, I'd collect the bounty.
I found a body!
This is gonna be!
Where are you hiding? Coward!
Sabal, I'm going after Paul.
Capture him if you can, brother. I want him to pay for what he's done to Kirat. In fact, a lot of people keep disappearing from nearby villages. So if you find anyone alive inside, help them escape. But go in quietly.
Okya!
Surround him! I'm moving!
Sneak out. Come on, go, go. You're free.
Nothing.
I know something. Yeah. He's joking.
We can take anything.
Got it. He's here.
Oh, no mercy.
Help me.
Thank you.
Push it!
Kingman!
Help! I'm the one who got you!
Let's go! Move, move, move!
Time to bleed!
There is no escape!
Hold on, hold on!
Prepare to bleed!
I freed some prisoners.
Good. Every person you save is another soldier for the cause, brother. Now finish what you have to do.
Good. 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 Good.
Get out of here.
Hello? Hi, sweetie. How are you? Oh, that's amazing. That's wonderful. I understand. I'm literally walking into a meeting right now.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on really quick. No, it's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
I will be right with you.
Hi, Ashley. You did? That is amazing. Good girl. Are you getting ready for bed? Did you brush your teeth? For at least 10 seconds?
That's my girl.
Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
Well, you know, she gets lonely when I'm not there. You are the lady of the house.
Of course. Now, you know Daddy has to work, so... A gift? Sure, sweetheart. What did you want?
A ring.
No, I don't think I've seen anything like that for you, sweetheart. I'm sorry. What else would you like?
A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, actually, I think I see the exact thing. Yes, of course, it is shiny. Now listen, Daddy has to work, all right? So I have to go.
I love you too. Yes. Kisses, kisses. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Okay. Bye, Ladybug.
I apologize for that. It's my daughter. You were here on time, and I was not ready. No disrespect intended. You?
Sends her regards.
Noor? Noor? Why? I mean, she thinks her family's still alive? Oh man, she killed them years ago. Oh. All those dear mommy letters? Ashley. I really think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade. Made me and the wife fall like baby.
He's alive. You'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Show him to his new home.
Who threw that? Fucking savages! Let go! Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
Ajay, now that Paul's taken care of, Bashakot Fortress will be vulnerable. If I were you, brother, I'd take advantage of the situation. Not so long ago. I looked up Bishwari, but I couldn't bring myself to see her, not after all these years. You always regret those decisions when they die, don't you? Anyway, I was there with Deplore, or rather, Paul Hom. He invited me to his home to meet his family, to see the other side of him. It was incredible to see the man behind the man. Paul, the loving father and husband. I was as jealous as I was happy for him. We went to his daughter's school to see a recital. There was his darling Ashley, the light of his life. I could see the tears welling up in his eyes. So proud, so much love. It really made me think, what if I had followed Ishwari? What if that was you, clumsily stumbling through a piano recital as I looked on teary-eyed through a viewfinder, capturing every precious moment? It always hits you when it's too late, RJ. Always when they've gone.
And I have got some huge news for everyone. You guys ready? You guys ready for this news? Because it's very big. It's big. It's bigger than Chodu's waistline. This is huge news, you guys. Okay, I'm building this up too much.
Amita, are you okay?
Do you think this is easy? Being the first woman in the Golden Bath? the one pushing for change while everybody else talks behind your back about how you're destroying their heritage. I am every bit the fighter, the Kirati that they are, but they just see a woman. You're a smart man, Ajay, tell me. Am I the right person for this? Sabal, he's got all these supporters, and I just keep thinking, are they blind? Or am I just missing the point? No, indecision is for the weak. Okay. Remember that tea plantation? The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it. He's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.